Nia down to one knee, now quickly back to her feet as Sasha Banks looks to climb to the top rope. Doss up top. Double knees, Nia's down. Nia Jax is down, but has Sasha hurt her bad knee again?
How much damage did Sasha do to her own knee?
Cover on Nia, kicks out with authority. And again, Sasha landing on her knee out of the kick out.
The adrenaline starts pumping. You're not thinking of the potential risks in these high-risk maneuvers, but as Sasha Banks found out, it doesn't always pay off.
Yeah, but Corey, Sasha realized that she has to do everything she can to... Oh, there it is! That pop-up Samoan drop by Nia Jax. Cover, hook of the leg, and Nia Jax beats the boss.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax!
Gentlemen, I honestly cannot recall anybody running through Sasha Banks in short order.